Serial slasher, loose in Spokane.
He's cautious and careful.
The victims, STA bus seats.
2, 3, 4, 5 seats a night.
Why STA thinks it's the work of just one person. An STA rider with a knife is apparently slashing seat cushions on city buses, ruining those seats.
More than 100 seats have been cut so far, more every single day. KXLY4's McKay Allen is live at the STA Spokane Valley Transit Station tonight. And McKay, repairing these seats is getting expensive.
It is. Every time they have to recover the seats, they have to replace the fabric. And this has been going on for months now. To date, the total damage is over $13,000.
2, 3, 4, 5 seats a night.
It's serial seat slashing.
It's annoying.
And it's been happening for about 3 months.
You have to look very carefully even to notice where the cut is.
Every night when the buses are brought in for cleaning, workers notice more slashed seats.
Just sort of randomly lean over. It's cut on the lower part.
It's happening on nearly every bus route, nearly every time of day.
From his perch up there, the driver can't really see what's going on back here in the back platform, and that's where most of the seats are being cut.
One of our full-time mechanics is now working to recover and refurbish seats as opposed to being back there maintaining and taking care of our buses.
More than half of the city's 150 buses have been hit, and the seat slasher isn't slowing down.
It's random, it's episodic, but it's consistent.
And it's getting more expensive.
We're up to about $13,000.
Other than just being a jerk, is there any other reason someone would just randomly slice seat cushions?
I can't think of any other motive or rationale.
And this is your money, tax money, that STA is funded with. STA thinks this is all the work of one person. He's doing this day and night, virtually every single bus route that STA runs. Now, if you see something suspicious when you're on your bus, you need to tell the bus driver so they can get this guy. Reporting live, McKay Allen, KXLY4 HD News.